So next we will have the opportunity to listen to Mr. Francesco Rucco, mayor of Vicenza in Italy, who will tell us about his beautiful city. Mr. Rucco, you have the floor.
Good morning to everybody. First of all, let me thank the International Federation for Family Development, the President Roberto Ciambetti, and all the organizers of this special event for allowing me to say a few words as Mayor of Vicenza. Today there is a complex array of services municipalities are entitled to provide to their citizens. One of the challenges we have faced in these years is to guarantee a high level of services despite the lack of resources and the continuous transformation of a world dominated by the so-called VUCA factor, volatility, uncertainty, complexity, and ambiguity. Making decisions, managing risks, fostering change were key factors before the pandemic outbreak. They have proved to be even more important to manage this COVID-19 crisis. But most of all, they have led us to proceed cross-sectionally, approaching problems from a global and comprehensive viewpoint where social, cultural, economic, and environmental issues are deeply intertwined, as happened in cities during the lockdown. In fact, in urban areas deeply impacted by the pandemic, the strict separation between workplaces, public spaces, and homes, we were accustomed to give way to the coexistence of different functions, as well as of different ways of living and working. Vicenza, as many other public institutions, has learned several lessons from this emergency. And let me say that being a signatory of the Venice Declaration has been for us a further incentive and support to act according to those principles, always bearing in mind the central role of families and communities in the development of an equal, modern, cross-sectional and resilient society. I would like to conclude quoting a phrase by Pope John Paul II. I consider it particularly fitting in its profound simplicity. As the family goes, so goes the nation, and so goes the whole world in which we live. Thank you very much.